and it will gain 8% of all the XP you get on the field.
That is pretty cool.
Yeah, so basically, if you put level 1 Digimon in there, and you level up your level 1 Digimon, let's say you get it to like level 100, then that Digimon in the incubator will be level 80.
Alright, what do I want to name... what do I want to name this Gilmon?
I was so creative in mine, I named him Red. That's how creative I am. I was like 14 years old.
I'm gonna name him Stitch.
Oh.
No. Name him Leroy.
Why?
Because Leroy was the red version of Stitch. Did no one watch that movie?
Oh, you're right. But I forgot
Leroy
completely about...
was the red clone of Stitch.
I forgot about... He was red?
Yeah, he was red.
Wait a minute.
Do you not trust the Lilo and Stitch fanatic?
But wait, no, but I don't... My memory is failing me. I remember Leroy and Stitch being a thing, but I don't remember Leroy being a red Stitch.
He was.
All right, I'm gonna look at pictures. Not that I don't believe you.
I have. Hold on, I have.
But
a
I
want to
see. Oh, look. Yeah, he's a red Stitch. I don't. Why don't I remember him?
Because banana, Leroy was he was brought to the back of your memory to keep you.
I guess I'm naming him Leroy.
Well, I mean, I still like Stitch better. Because Stitch is like Stitch.
Did Leroy have Stitch's voice? Because the whole reason I'm naming because he has Stitch's voice.
Here we go. I found it.
No, I found it too.
Ohana means family, and family means no one gets left behind. Right.
What does the Twitch chat say?
Oh.
Hey, there he is.
Jackson, I have two more Dragon Data left.
Good movie.
I don't know if that's enough. But yeah, I see him. But what do you guys in the chat say? Leroy or Stitch?
I say that...
not Stitch, no.
Leroy. I say Leroy, okay, good. Because Adrian would probably kill me if I say anything else.
It's the rules.
It's the rules.
Setting it right now. You gotta name it Leroy. It'd be perfect. It even looks kind of like Leroy. You can't even tell me.
Alright, so if nobody in the audience has an opinion, I guess.
No, I said Leroy. I mean, I'm an audience.
I'm saying if nobody in the audience has a contrary opinion, I guess I'll just go with that.
Good.
Where'd Soraki Hero go?
It's a good question.
You went to like, live his life, Banana. Leave him alone. Stop judging him.
Stop judging him.
The markdown its abdomen is called the digital hazard.
Everyone's just like talking about him. Stop talking about him. Leave him alone.
Let's see how small he is.
Did you hatch a level 3 or a level 4?
It was level 3. I mean, he looks standard size.
Krista.
Mulga, Nala, Krista.
That's too high pitch.
you're being judgmental. Bloody hell, bro. You're trying to critique a voice.
When it comes to Lilo and Stitch, there is no forgiveness.
All right, now I'm going to raise him up. Anybody want to join me? Anybody have any low level Digimon they want to? Jackson. Where are you in that center? There you are. I can give you. Oh wait, yeah, there you are. I was just saying.
Level.
I have these these two Dragon Data here.
Okay, he said it three times. Like, hey, Dragon Data. Can I have Dragon Data? Okay, Dragon Data.
No, I know. I told him okay, but I wasn't sure if he was still there.
I'll give him some Dragon Data if he wants. See if I can find any of my things. But his party's starting to get really.
I'll train this guy.
I want to try and hatch my Dobermon eggs.
I will join you in this adventure to train up this guy.
All right, look at him. I love the way Gilmon runs. He's just
I want a Gilmon now.
Don't even know why I got my Gilmon, because I wanted to feel special.
Never mind.
I just love his animation. He's so adorable. Oh, this guy. I know this. I like this guy. Yes. Kodamon.
Yes. Named Noble.
What does he turn into?
You remember that pink thing at the pink and yellow thing? That guy.
Alright.
Except I need I still need more evoluters, and I don't have the money because the guy I heightened the price.
I was gonna say, how many? Yeah, I think I only have two more evoluters, so sad face.
Is there anything in the shop that's blue that I could buy that I could name Stitch?
Blimey, I have a ton. Warmy.
I just look right now. Is there anything blue?
Wait. Sir Akihiro, are you coming?
No, I don't have anything to level up.
Alright, fine then.
Alright, fine then. Hold on.
I'll just take my Leroy and get going then.
I'm looking at the shop.
All right, fine.
Oh, I should have named Vemon Stitch.
Oh, yeah! They're both like little dragon-ish counterparts.
Dang it. I named it Justice. Hold on. Nah, I can't stand for this. I gotta buy a renamer thing.
Oh,
hold on.
It's that bad, huh?
Oh, it's gotta happen. Hold on. Where did I find them there? You can go on ahead. I'll meet up. I'm a little over leveled too.
Okay.
A little over leveled. What do you want about me?
Shut up.
There's a black Agumon over here.
Oh, I want a black Agumon.
Sounds cool.
Wait, now I feel like I'm just being harassed. Oh my god.
What?
Being harassed? Cool. What?
I'm joking. I was joking, dude. I was joking. Calm down. I was joking.
Change gamer name? No.
No.
Spence. You know, I love my trainer name. It's so short. So when I'm trading with people, they can like instantly invite me to parties or like trade with me really easily or like send me messages really easily.
You must be quite the popular guy in this game.
Oh, well, I just
might be. Well, okay, it's only 50 cents. I'm down with that. I'm down with that. Bruh. Just add some money to my... Even though I said I'm going to be done using money on this thing for quite a while, this has to happen. Add the funds. I only have 10 cents in my account right now.
Well.
Not my actual bank account, but my Steam.
I mean, that's probably more than my entire life savings.
Oh, 10 cents.
Ready, change.
Is that window there? What? I don't want to cancel my transaction.
Alright, stop. Stop running. Stop running. Stop running to the left. I don't know why my person does. No, my person.
My person? Oh my god.
My Tyson.
Oh, don't do that.
That's right.
Meow, that's right.
I always used to think a meow had a British accent. I just thought it was a weird British accent, even though I know it wasn't.
Wow. Jesse.
Wait, does James have a British accent? I mean.
I mean, he kind of has a nobility accent. Kind of American. He has Thurston Howell accent.
Justin Howell.
Anybody who ever watched Gilligan's Island? I'm a millionaire.
I gotta add it to my actual Steam thing. Yeah.
Oh, like Doug Dunnigan. Okay, no, I'm joking, sorry.
Welcome to the Doug's Dimmadome.
Doug Dimmadome, owner of Dimmadale Dimmadome.
What accent?
That would be
that?
A southern accent. Particularly southern... a Texas accent.
Jackson would like to know if you have an imp mondajig. Or did you already?
I think I do have an extra one. I will go back and check after I level up to champion here.
I actually have like two, I think.
I definitely have. I'm pretty sure I have more than one because I know I have the one that I would like to use eventually, and then the other one.
Steam. Steam. You know that one? That's not the one I have now, but not the that one over there, but the other one that it is.
Steam Wallet. Okay, I would like to. Okay, I gotta do that. I gotta do the checkbooks, and then I've got to click on the purchase.
Did you become Russian?
What do you mean become Russian? He's always Russian, Japan. What are you talking about?
Are you going to get Moose and Squirrel?
I wish the real life had subtitles.
Moose and Squirrel?
Moose and Squirrel? For Fearless Leader?
Oh. For Fearless Leader, King Jong. Wait, never mind. That's the wrong country.
Whoa. Chill.
Hey, what did I do?
I mean, like, Fearless Leader is what they called the Boris and Natasha's boss in Rocky and Bullwinkle, I'm pretty sure.
That's fun facts with banana! I did not know that.
Banana facts. Fun facts
with banana!
The more you know.
Banana facts. New YouTube series.
Well, there was a sweet speculation I did that was, like, more like a did-you-know kind of trivia thing. I guess I could have made it banana facts.
Wow, banana's already, like, extending her branches. Blimey.
Yep.
New banana tree.
Oh, new banana tree. Yeah, Stitch is here. This is a way better name.
Ohana Moon's family. Family Moon's nobody gets left behind. Or forgotten.
Ohana means family. And family means right. Nobody gets left behind.
Okay, so after the stream, we're gonna go watch that movie.
I can't do that, bro.
What's up, big brother?
You're gonna have
the
to
doctors
suck it
are
up and find
trying to figure out why my voice is so high pitched.
Anyone sell drag data? Drag data? Oh, I thought you were talking about drag queens. I was really confused.
What?
I was like, this guy's like, anyone's a
what?
Drag data? I was
like, what?
What's that show?
Hamsterville!
Oh my gosh, I just remembered that. It was a thing. Dr. Hamsterville!
Captain Gantu!
Wait, does anyone have what's everyone's like least favorite Disney movie?
Least favorite
Disney movie?
Yeah. I feel like everyone forgets
Home on the Range.
Horse. Oh.
That was a Disney movie?
Yeah, the one where Roseanne Barr was a cow.
Oh yeah. That was not that bad. I mean,
no, I don't know. I'm not saying it's the worst one. I'm saying it's probably my least favorite, because like I saw it once and instantly forgot about it.
I feel like the one that people usually like always forget is the one with the black princess. The frog and the princess.
Princess and the frog. That is one of my favorite. Like that's one of my favorite in the past decade or so.
I like it so much. I love that show.
One of the best ones that's come out since like. I don't know, Mulan. Although, low-key, I liked The Emperor's New Groove a lot. That's probably one of my favorites, although it doesn't fit in, like, with the traditional Disney movies, so it's kind of an outlier.
I know this is gonna sound really weird, but, like, Sleeping Beauty is, like, my least favorite Disney princess. I don't know why. Oh, is it Sleeping Beauty? Okay, I mean, I think it's Sleeping Beauty. Either that or Cinderella. I didn't like those at all. Snow White. I mean,
I'd have to say Cinderella.
Why do you say it like that? Like, I was expecting you to say more.
I'm spectacle.
Cinderella, night and day.
I can't really
Cinderella.
See myself hating or not, or like, I can't see myself being like, I don't like any Disney movie.
Yes, same as you, I mean. The reason I feel like I dislike Cinderella was because it was a good show. It made me hate the godmother and the like sisters a lot. But then it turned that around in the other movies, where it made me actually like the sisters again.
Oh,
because
they had those sequels, and you're supposed to hear the other side of the story or whatever.
I didn't like that. I just wanted to hate them and leave it at that.
What are you doing over there, Ben?
I don't know. I guess I'm too high leveled now for these guys. I was just kind of chilling over here. I think, I've got to go to the Elecmon.
Oh, by the way, quick thing. Don't use, you probably already know this, but just don't use the 1000 experience share when you're lower levels. I realized because the amount XP you get isn't actually it's a lot, but it's a lot more useful to use at higher levels because then you'll be in parties with players also giving you XP. Can I get that though?
Oh, someone has a Lopmon and their tamer sprite is Mimi.
Oh yeah, I hate how they haven't added Izzy or Joey to the game. They've added every single other one. Yeah, it's so annoying. I wanted it to be Joey. I was like, where's Joey?
Oh guys, there's a raised Tanamon here.
Where? Here?
Yeah.
Here?
Oh, and let me come over there. As soon as I finish dealing with this thing. Don't fight it yet.
I'm being followed.
It's Rocky.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, why are you so quiet? Yeah, exactly.
You're just over here like, mm-hmm.
I should be just being quiet. Like, my entire house is asleep.
I went the wrong way. Shouting. Just, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm coming to you.
I feel like he's either really tired or AJ must have said something again.
What? Why would it have to be my fault?
Well, you know, you mean, come on, AJ.
What does that mean? Well, you know.
You know, AJ.
I had a slap.
You want to slap me?
What's going on? All right.
Lagging. Okay.
All right. I'm so here. if I whack it, then you distract it. Let's see.
Attack!
Oh go! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm dead. I'm almost dead. No, I used the wrong item. No.
Okay, this thing is actually strong.
Well, I know. I knew I should have swapped out. I thought you had a higher level mon with you.
No! Why was it so loud?
Going the wrong way.
He's going crazy. Someone help this guy. What the heck is wrong with you, AJ?
I need to take this thing out, though. Look, all the levels I'll gain. You thought it was, indexed to the level of the general level of the area we're in? Because that's what I thought.
Yeah, same as. I think the XP it gives is that. Because, in the area I'm in now, the XP I get is a lot more when I kill a race animal compared to the XP I get when I kill it in, at the Western Village or whatever.
So, I mean, it should be... Why? Okay. It should be... Oh, that's why.
Eat the chicken.
It should be, five times in a row without even...
Because I kept trying to move and I wasn't moving and I realized I was stuck in the typing menu.
Yeah. Oh,
alright, I'm gonna see if this Tanamon will give me a rematch.
Still there.
Give you a rematch.
This person has a Beamon with an interesting aura around it. Alright, I'm very close to level 11 and being champion form, so I think I'm gonna do that first.
If you attack and run away and I kill it with Stitch, you should be good.
Yeah,
alright, let's see. Where is it still around? I don't see it anymore. Maybe someone else took it out. No.
I swear to God.
Oh, what gargles?
I will find them, and I will kill them.
Yeah.
PvP, 1v1 me.
All right, let me just get to level 11 then.
But you giant.
I'm pretty sure it's just gone. Yeah.
All the words are.
Unless it ran somewhere else, I don't know.
I don't think it could run somewhere else. I think someone just came and picked up the kill.
Yeah.
Oh,
probably.
Really? Now.
Like a dingleberry.
Hey, you guys show you on the
Dingleberg.
Right channel.
Dingleberg.
Yes. Reed. I am on the. Do you question me?
Was it? It was channel one, right? That's where we're on.
Yes.
Okay, just checking.
Reed.
Dingleberg.
Are you calling me Reed, bro? You want to fight, bro? Don't call me no Reed, bro.
Fight me.
There we go. Reed, now I'm gonna have a Growlmon.
Fight me a Pex.
He's a fairly small Growlmon, but I don't care. I love him anyway.
Now Leroy and Stitch now. Perfect.
Anna loves everyone equally. Oh, okay, wait, not everyone. That's a bit weird.
You got a high-level Digimon. Well, it's too late now. It annihilated us and someone came and took the kill because they're a Dingleberry.
Okay, what exactly is a Dingleberry? Is it an actual berry? Because...
It's a berry of Dingle.
That did not help me any back. That did not help anymore.
Exactly. So what are you doing, Tarek Hero?
Yeah.
Hmm?
What
are you doing? What you doing, Mr. Quiet?
Oh, I'm just nicking myself because I can't talk without things getting too loud.
I mean, what are you doing in the game?
Oh.
Exactly what I said I was. I'm not doing anything.
You didn't say anything it says about the game.
It says you're in Silver Lake.
He's leveling up.
Oh, you cheeky bugger.
Are you okay, Aki? You seem kind of a bit... Anyway,
seem very What's the word?
Fabulous. Yes.
I mean, he is fabulous. He's a fabulous man. But he's also a silent, fabulous man.
Silence is virtue.
What?
I don't know why I said that.
Silence is virtue.
I don't know where I heard that. I know I heard that something before.
Like, said it like something from, like, you know, those company buildings, and they always have their own ads playing on, like, their TVs.
Yeah.
I like in movies, Synergy. You see that a lot. It's like, silence is virtue. And the advertisement lady is always
lady?
Like...
Lady? Are you skipping agenda? Why are you skipping agenda,
always
bro?
Use a lady. Okay? It's a proven fact. It's always a lady that they use in advertisements like that. Or any advertisement, really. Like, I'm not trying to be sexist or anything, but it's just a fact. They always,
I mean, I
they
feel like women it. Are, like, more, liked by...
Because we can speak in a soothing voice to make you feel relaxed.
Wait, why are you saying we? Is it in food to you? Oh!
She's a woman!
We woman!
I'm joking.
You're saying she's not
like
a woman.
I don't already have a complex about not...
Now I feel bad. Oh no, I'm sorry about that. Oh shit,
it's fine. No, it's fine. It was funny though, one time I was in a restaurant and I was in a, I happened to be, it was kind of like a casual day, so I was wearing like a unisex sort of one of my loose fitting t-shirts. Like it might have been my Year of Luigi, Luigi Death Glare t-shirts or whatever. And I was like sitting, I kind of had my head down. I might have been like either on my phone or playing my DS or something. And the server comes up and he goes, excuse me, sir. And I look up at him, like just reacting. And he was like, oh, I'm sorry.
He was like, oh,
no. Oh,
that's
about
to happen. I mean, it's like, so you've only recently had short hair, right?
Well, like, I mean, now it's been a few years, but, like, as a percentage of my life, still not very long.
So did you get mistaken for a quote-unquote guy or whatever when you had longer hair? I can't imagine you had longer
hair.
Nah,
not really. The only time I did was one time for Halloween, I had long hair, but I dressed as Paul McCartney for Halloween, so I had, like, a Beatles wig on, and my dad told me that I made a convincing man.
What? Thanks, Dad.
That was my own father.
Wait, how old were you? That's important.
About 19.
Okay, that isn't like, yeah, that's something a dad should say to his daughter. I mean, what was I gonna say? Like, did you get shorter hair because like, she just didn't look just like long hair?
No, it was mostly to get a new look for skating.
Oh,
I have long hair.
I feel like when it comes to sports, shorter hair just looks better. When it comes to all sports, I don't know, it just looks more like someone wearing a business suit for like a job. Like,
the hairdo I have, if I do it up the right way and also wear makeup and stuff, like then it's a very feminine haircut. But just very casually, it's more on the androgynous side.
Androgynous.
It's a big word. Big word. I don't know.
It essentially means not distinctively male or female.
I love how you just said it's a big word, just so that he would have to say, I don't know what that word means, and hope that you would explain it to him.
Big word.
Like that was what I was thinking. Like, is that?
It's like my pride shall not let me pretend as if I don't know what that word means.
Wheel rush.
Wait, Fuad, Kesta, Steven, yeah, the heck is that meant? These people.
Wait, what?
How did he just spell my name? He just goes like, oh, Fuah. No. He didn't put the D, forgot the D, just put 3 A's, like, Fuah, K, Steven, E, can dance, come down. What?
Wah.
And then something like
Wario.
Wario. Oh, apparently Wario's 10 feet. According to.
You're
Matt
10
Pat.
Feet tall.
Apparently, according to Matt Pat, Mario is 10 feet tall.
Oh, yeah.
Right, well, he's since readdressed that, but yeah.
That was so funny. He got so much. Oh, hate. Actually, yeah, hate. I should say hate. That's kind of. It was pretty much hate. Probably theory. Don't you hate it when you're like smiling so much you start like accidentally chewing the inside of your mouth on the sides? It might be really weird for me then. Like, that happens to me sometimes. I'm smiling so much, I just end up, my molar starts grinding on the side of my, like, my mouth. Nope, no one happened. No, okay, cool.
Why is Leroy attacking me? Oh, he's attacking the gummy one under me. What are you doing, banana? Friendly fire
is the best type of fire.
Yeah, it has a little happy face on it. Imagine it's a little flame with a happy face on it. Uh-huh.
What was that?
Uh-huh.
Wait, Banana, is like your favorite, I feel like your favorite emoticon is the thumbs up, right? Or like the smiley face.
Well, my favorite one, probably my favorite one to use in conversation, because it's generally, it's pretty good general purpose reaction to things.
Like, it doesn't necessarily mean one thing or another.
Right, whether something good happens or something bad happens, you just be like, yep, with the thumbs up.
I like a smiley face. It's like, well, it depends, but usually a smiley face can like be considered like a very neutral way. Like, it doesn't necessarily mean one thing or another when it comes to conversations.
Good.
Like, obviously, if you put a winky face, then that could mean 100 things.
Well, you'd be like, I'm just kidding.
If someone sends you a message, my grandmother just died, are you going to send him a smiley face? I didn't think so.
Then you say, oh no, my bad. I meant to use the other parentheses, so it was a sad face.
Well, not that specifically happened, but like my friend said his cat died, and I put the sticking tongue out face, I don't know why I didn't instinctively, because I have that habit of doing that all the time. I tried doing I don't know if you guys noticed, I do that a lot, and I just like, and I felt really bad off. I couldn't delete the picture. Basically, you can't delete messages on
Facebook. Yeah.
You can delete them on your side, but
once it's sent.
He didn't talk to me for a while.
Once it's sent, the damage is. He didn't talk to me for a while.
And the problem was he had.
Right. What is this person speaking Spanish? Main Timo, the one who's in the account of AO mine. Whoa. Who? Oh, I was the one. No. And oh, the one that was in the. I don't know if it's account or the AO mine. In the other time, was me. Poor me. And then no. Oh, they're talking to each other, and he's like, "Oh, poor me." And then the other one. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, they stole your account? They stole your account, maybe. I'm going to see if it will let me in again.
Oh, is it Spanish? Are they talking in Spanish?
Yeah, they're speaking in Spanish. A bit informally, which is why it's a little harder for me to decipher.
Many talents.
But it sounds like someone was trying to say to this person, hey, like, we were online at the same time before, this is me from before, someone else took my account, and that sounds like what they were doing.
Kanane, you're really, really talented when it comes to languages and stuff. Like, are you, like, hoping for a career in languages based or whatever?
Not like as a primary thing, but, like, I've gotten some translation work in the past, like, through my translation professor from college. I haven't gotten in a while, but, like, 2 years ago, we did this big project of translating a math textbook. It was...
Many talents of the sweet banana.
It wasn't quite... It's not quite as daunting as that sounds, because we got... It was like, we had to translate the newer version. So we had the older version that was already translated, and we just had to find what was different in the updated English version and make the corresponding changes in the Spanish version. But it's been a thing, like, I guess because, I mean, I went to a Catholic elementary school, and it was small, and you just took, like, for some reason, Spanish was just one of the classes we had, like, along with some other elective classes, sort of, it was on a rotation with, like, art and PE and things like that.
Yeah, I had the same thing.
And so, like, I had it from a really young age, and I just, like, stuck with it, just because, and then I stuck with it in high school, and then I stuck with it in college.
Yeah, I mean, I really wanted to learn Spanish. I love the language, but when I was in year 9 or 9th grade, I don't know if it's the same thing in America, but my teacher, my Spanish teacher, she basically how it works with schools is if you do Spanish, if it basically sets as groups of skills, and then the higher skilled you are at that subject, the more you move up to the higher classes. And this teacher, she hated me and my friend. We were really close. I mean, we were naughty, but we were really good at Spanish, like lesson-wise, and we loved it, but she just wouldn't let us move up into the higher sets, and when we were really finding the lesson we were in really boring, and to the point where she were, like, imploring parents even, she would tell my mum, we don't deserve to move up, that we're not, like, we're just lazy and, like, whatever, blah, blah, blah.
That sounds kind of rotten.
The highest grade. We consistently got the highest grade in the class. Every single exam. We got so bored that we were trying, get an exact percentage of marks. Like, get exactly, 80% or exactly 90% and see who got closer. Something like that. Because we just got so boring.
That's crazy.
I ended up hating the subject. I didn't do it for the thesis. I wish I did, I kind of regret it now. I love Spanish. I just love it. But to be honest, I'm not very good at languages. I just enjoy learning them. So one of those weird things, I'm just really bad at it, but I enjoy learning it and putting a lot of effort into it. So how many languages are you learning now? Like you said, you were learning. Obviously, you know English. I'm assuming.
Yeah.
You're learning Italian.
Mandarin. Yeah, I've gotten proficient enough at reading and writing in Italian that I could probably survive, and I could probably speak enough words to sort of survive, but I would probably more have to write things out still. So, but I'm getting fairly proficient at reading and writing, and
socializing would be difficult, you're saying. Like socializing with people.
Yeah, actual spoken Italian. It's different. Like in Spanish, even if I'm in Spanish, I have a warm up period before I kind of get into the groove. Like I'll start out speaking really kind of slow and halting, but once I'm kind of in a groove, it's better. But I've just had so many years of Spanish that I think it's going to take a while for Italian to come. And I had formal education in Spanish, so that's a little different too. But I mean, I can at least understand it written. And then I'm trying to learn a little bit of Portuguese. I don't know. That's coming along a little slower because I've always found the pronunciation in Portuguese a little bit tricky.
Yeah.
Compared to Spanish and Italian, from Spanish to Italian, there were a couple of weird differences in pronunciation that I had to learn. But then, other than that, after the learning curve to that, it got pretty straightforward. Portuguese is still, even though I get the pronunciation for the most part now, it's still, it's not intuitive to me.
Weird? Oh, okay.
And then I've been trying to learn a little bit of Mandarin, because if I qualify for the World Championships this year, it's in China. So, it's maybe knowing a few things, like what to order at a restaurant might be good.
Yeah. I think Chinese, Mandarin, sorry, is a very good language to learn in general for the future.
Gabuman egg.
Oh, nice.
I definitely think within 10-15 years, Mandarin will
black
become
Gabumans
very terrible.
Black Gabumans have the same.
Uh-huh.
And Spanish, I think, is the second most spoken language around the world, or second most common spoken language
around
the world.
Yeah, something like that.
French, I think.
Okay,
Spanish.
I have this level 1 card that I should be able to take on, so I'm gonna just throw it right here.
I'm looking at Black Gabumon. Is Black Gabumon just the same as regular Gabumon? Just the...
No,
it becomes the Black
Gabumon. Okay. No, Black Gabumon is basically Black Gabumon turns into some weird thing.
This looks like the same as Gabumon, just black.
That's basically. Agumon is as well, dude.
Yeah, Black
just
Agumon.
Evil versions and cooler looking, darker versions of it. But they're purple. They're basically black, purple, gray, and white. And then that's his color scheme for them, for the black line. And then the white line, or the normal line, is for Agumon, it's orange, yellow, red, and I think brown. And then for Gurumon, it's silver or whitish.
Oh, I thought
silver.
I got the first attack on that one, but I guess not.
You sounded so sad.
I mean, I summoned the card! Alright, I'm gonna wait until this one gets...
I feel so bad now, you sounded so upset, Banana, what the heck?
Oh,
well, I have 103
Is there a Beamon now?
I have 103 beast data, but I've been farming for hours.
Oh,
Demi
Devimon, too.
Do I sell all of it? Oh no, I just realized. This is gonna take forever to bloody scan. Okay. I'm just gonna sit here. Scan all of it. Yubby, you guys. Wait, Aki, you there, buddy?
Yeah.
Bloody. I feel bad. I feel like you're not talking because of like us or because of me and AJ or something like that.
Oh no, you're cool.
Well, someone got a beam on egg.
Wait, banana, why does your thing look
a bit... There's another one here!
Alright, so... Alright, so Jackson, I wanna... Oh wait, is there not enough time? There's like 10 seconds.
It's gonna go away.
Yeah, so after this, if there's no... Yeah, there's... Yeah, that card one's gonna
go away.
The beam one
right now. Oh, never mind, sorry.
Yeah, alright, so let's go, Jackson, if you wanna follow me back to Dat Center, we can see if I've got... I think I do have an extra Impmon egg.
By the way, Banana, why do you have that single hair on your head like sticking out? Like it looks so out of place. I can't.
We're going back to Dat Center.
Because I probably played with my hair and didn't know what was going on. I'm going back to Dat Center because I think I also think we're ready for the next area, but I wanted to check and see if I have that extra Imp Mon egg.
Oh, I disagree.
Isn't that like 10:30 for you, by the way?
Yeah, I mean it's getting pretty close to sign off time, but I wonder if I can get to what is it, level 25? We'll see.
Do you have enough evoluters?
Oh right, it's right. I don't. Anyway, I'm missing. I think for I to get to ultimate, some. I think I need one more.
Okay, I'll buy you guys some evoluters. Don't worry. I'm just gonna do something quickly.
Who
wants to rescue? You want some more too, eh? You want some more too, Aki?
Buy me like 80.
No, seriously, dude.
I
feel
like 80.
I don't have that kind of money, bro. Actually, I do, but I don't want to spend that kind of money.
Okay, I do, but I don't want to spend it. I have that money, but I don't want to use it.
All right, I'm going
to... I feel like you just checked.
Channel zero.
Confirm it. I feel like you just checked it.
I did, to be honest.
A lot of people on the stream today, I noticed.
I mean,
what's that?
Like, it's quite late.
Not a lot of people in the stream today, I noticed.
I don't know, we got up to like 10, which really, for recently, has been pretty good for the non-Pokemon streams.
Yeah,
which, on Thursday, we're going back to Pokemon.
Yay! Yes. And then Thursday. For next Monday, we're doing a raffle again for like different
games? Yeah, I'll probably, for next Monday, I'll start another poll.
I mean, yay!
All right. I don't know. I'll probably put Undertale back on there, and if anybody else has any other suggestions,
will you be putting Digimon on there too? Just wondering.
I might include it on there if anybody like wants an encore.
We'll play some more Digimon.
Oh yeah, actually,
I don't want to force you to play Digimon if like you don't want to, or like other people don't want to.
Can I split this up into just one? Like, good if question. I have three of a thing, can
Shift
I split
click.
It? What?
Shift click.
Oh, okay.
Shift click the item.
Ah.
You sound so violent, AJ. Shift click the item.
Because
watch your mouth.
Me.
Wait, what? Wait, I didn't
watch. Yeah,
no,
watch
I,
your
I
mouth,
didn't
man.
It was a joke.
Oh my god, you scared, dude. Joke. You scared me. I was like, oh, I probably messed up, but like, and then at the same time, I thought, nah, okay, never mind.
Sense of humor.
Banana, you know I don't have one. Like, why would you do this to me? Why would you put
That's
me on
so
the floor?
Sane.
All right.
No, I don't
trade
have
trade request. All right. Impmon Digi-Egg. One.
Follow me an Impmon?
There
yes.
you go.
Wait, you don't mean to say... Wait, why would you say that, dude?
Because I'm mean.
No, you're not. Oh, you are mean, but like, just don't say you're mean.
You weren't supposed to say that.
Or do you mean by mean, do you mean your average?
Oh.
You know, the mean of something is the average?
Oh, yeah. Well, not the average. Well, yeah, it is an average. Yeah, good point.
They call me Mr. Mean.
How do you say it like that? They call me Mr. Mean. What the heck was that laugh, dude?
Wow.
I am tired.
You're tired? You're tired, dude? You're tired?
I don't know. My brain's just kind of like dead.
Your brain's dead? Your brain's dead?
I don't know. You think we should call it? Resume another time?
Why'd you give me those zip folders? Please.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Right.
Please.
Okay. Just log off for now, Adrian, and then turn off your Skype. What? I'll give it to you.
What? Excuse me?
Said log off and turn off your Skype. I'll give it to you, don't worry.
That's a lie. You a dirty liar.
I'm dirty now? You're accusing me of being dirty, AJ?
Dirty liar.
Dirty
liar.
But I took a shower an hour and a half ago, dude. I am not a liar.
You got an hour of dirt.
Oh, you smart, AJ. Yeah, you're right, I do. Like a full hour.
You're never clean unless you're truly in water 24/7.
Well, you're
if it's the same water, then you're just bathing in your own filth.
I remember when I was thinking about baths one day, I just realized that as I was just laying in my bed thinking, and I was like, wait, isn't a bath just laying in your own dirt water?
No, I mean, and I kind of, though, hot baths are nice because they're just soothing on muscles, but it's not so much for being clean as it is just for relaxing.
Well, and now I have this habit where I always take a minute to shower just before taking a bath.
Like, Leroy told me. Also, Leroy told me that he's feeling bored.
Wait, Leroy?
Noble just gave me question marks. He's like, what are you doing? Wait on Fred.
My name is Saad.
Forget your name. It's Fred.
No, it's Fred.
I don't care. It's Fred. To me, it's Fred.
Okay.
Like, just like how Banana is Banana to me, even though I know her real name, and Soraki is Soraki to me, even though I know his real name.
Well, I don't know your real name, AJ, so you can't call me by my real name.
His real name is AJ.
I was joking.
Except.
Oh, wait, what do I accept?
That's not my
name. I know what AJ stands for.
Yes, she is. What does it stand
for? Attacking Junction. Like close.
That's not me clapping this time.
It was close, AJ.
All I know is that AJ is.
Why do you sound so dead? You sound dead, my dude. All I know is AJ. You were saying? I'm sorry.
You just interrupted him. So rude.
What?
It's not important.
It was about me, so it must be important. Please, continue.
Well, it must say a lot, then.
Oh! Yeah, are you tired, by the way, Aki? Are you tired?
So,
Yeah.
Evolutors...
I'm very tired.
Oh.
Huh?
Evolutors?
Evolutors expensive. Yeah.
What time is it, AJ?
It's only seven. It's only like 7:40 for me.
I mean, I just need one more. I think I just need one more evoluter to get to ultimate. I don't know at this point if I'm gonna actually level up to ultimate. Oh what? Oh, I can add extra buttons. Interesting.
Oh what?
Oh.
I need 11.
You think you're better than me because you need 11? Okay, so I need to get 12 now.
I need more if I want to go all the way to mega, but I need just one more if I want to get to ultimate.
Just. Look, so just buy 100 and split between me and Banana 50-50.
But that's a lot!
Then he's gonna give me my 80.
That's
right,
a
so
lot.
Buy 180.
Yep. 180.
Dude, that's more, though. What the heck are you telling me to buy more for?
Because
they ask for 50 each, and then it's like you're just forgetting about my 80. Like,
wait,
hold on.
Wait, I have to give you 80? Since when? What are these rules? Where are we?
Alright, no, but. Alright, for should we sign out for now and maybe resume any of this? Resume any business either, like. I guess, should we close off the stream now? Because I don't think, even if we get the evoluters, I don't think I'm gonna. I feel like doing the long haul on stream to get to 25, so let's close off for now, and we can take care of this anything else another time. Jackson wants to know if I have devil data. I think I do, actually. Let me grab some.
I know I had a ton. Let me see.
I definitely have some in storage. I should have a lot.
So, Adrian, you have a ton, like a whole ton, like in like
2,000 pounds.
I grinded so many demons.
Actually, where is? How much do you need?
How much you need, my dude?
I just got 3 out of 5 demon eggs straight my first try.
Nice.
Can I get 4 out of 5?
Alright, so Jackson, I'm saving a little bit because I have that Imon egg I want to hatch as well, but I can give you, I think, I have 5 here, I guess, that I can give you right off the bat, and then maybe I can get you some more.
I could just give him the 23 in my inventory currently.
Well, I don't know what I keep doing, that I keep minimizing my screen.
I've got a
3
out of 5 of Dogemon egg, like, 9 times in a row now, out of like 20 eggs. Like, what the heck? 4 out of 5? And then it breaks! Why are you doing this to me?
Why are you doing this to me?
And I'm lagging so badly, so I can't even tell if I'm getting this. Like, if
Jackson,
I'm getting.
My dude, I need to know how much you need from me. How much you need? How much you really crave that devil?
Tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
You really want? I'll tell you what I want, whatever I want.
I remember being like 8 years old, putting the DVD in my, like, what you call it? I don't know what it's called. Like, I don't know what it's called anymore. Those
DVD.
Little cassette things.
Of the...
Yeah, I think it was a DVD. It was like I had it like a Pop 500 or something. Like Pop 50.
You mean a CD?
Oh my god, CD, yes. My
what are those things?
What are those?
Jump around.
Ooh, I got experience from completing that quest.
Oh, and does anyone remember Fly? The British boy band? I think it was a boy band. Nope, no one. Okay.
Does not ring a
Marty.
Bell to me?
It's okay, never
Marty,
mind.
We have to go
wait,
back.
It's a song where it was like, wait. In the year 2000. Something like that. Does anyone remember that?
Never heard of it.
I remember the Jonas Brothers had a song about the year 3000. Year 3000.
How's it going?
Not much has changed, but they live underwater.
That's a song. That's
and
a song.
Your
yeah,
great, just... great, great granddaughter is doing fine.
Wait, granddaughter.
Yeah,
that's a song. That's a something song. I think maybe Jonas Brothers. I don't know why I said it like that. Made it like a parody or something. The year 2000. Oh, the 3000? I don't even know. I'm like 3000 because I trust you. Oh, busted. My bad. Not must busted. Wait, I forgot they even. That.
Myth busted.
Wait, this song is 8 years. No, it's more than 8 years old. It's like, wow, it's like 10 years, 11 years old.
Bruh. Trying to ask how much you need.
Wait, me?
No.
Okay, so for those of you guys, wait. Oh, it's your boy, I'm a gamer. I'm just going to call you. Oh, it's Pokemaster. Hey, Pokemaster.
Oh.
It's your boy, I'm a gamer, is Pokemaster.
See you in battle next time. I'm adjusting my
All right, so we shall
yeah,
see.
Yeah, well, that's what we all say, me, all being me.
Oh, I got some Ice Devimon remaining data. Interesting. But anyway, I think, because basically all we're doing right now on stream is just like exchanging items and stuff. So most of the interesting stuff is done for the night. So what does this do? I would like to, wait, what does this do? Wait. I know, I'm just like in the middle of something. I wanna test something here. But I'm thinking it's about time to finish off because we're just like chilling out here. Wait, unable to apply chipset ability. Why, though? I don't know. I'm not going to use the item yet. Is there something I need to do to apply chipset ability? Anyway. As I was saying, I think we're about finished.
Bit of adjusting to beat Soraka Hero's teams. Soraka Hero.
You need some divine intervention to help you out.
Yep.
All right. So anyway, all this as I keep getting distracted.
I just gave you devil data, my dude.
All right, so I keep getting distracted, but I think this is a good time to finish up. I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah. I will start a new poll. Leave suggestions in the other games. All right, if you go to my Discord server, if you haven't already, but my Discord server, the link will be in the chat in a moment. There. And if you go in there, if you're not in there already, go to the other games channel. It's like, yeah, go to the other games channel.
Like a channel
and
for other
give
games.
Me. Yes. And tag me in a message. Mention me in a message so that I get the notification about it with a couple of game suggestions. I'll put this one back on there just because there's like always more we can do and we can add viewers to the party and things like that. I'll put Undertale back on there from last time. I guess I'll put Yoshi's Story back on there because really the last poll we had, all of those had a lot of support. But if you have any others that you'd like to see, leave suggestions in the other games chat. After a couple of, like after another day or two, maybe late tomorrow, I'll put together the next straw poll for you guys to vote on. And yeah.
Okay.
Other than that, thank you to the mods for being a part of this, although I'm pretty sure your addiction compelled you to be here.
No, what are you talking about, Banana?
Alright. Well, I had a good time. I hope you guys did too. Thank you so much for watching. Any closing words from the mods?
Well, AJ?
Whoa, what?
Say what's something, up? Brother.
I'm a dinosaur!
Oh my god, Dan, I should have done that laugh. We should have done that laugh. Oh no! What have I done? Oh, well, I have nothing to say. I'm embarrassed at myself, but not let it. Oh, I'm sorry, AJ.
All right, I guess. Is that it? Anything, Soraka Hero?
Soraka?
I'm a banana.
Oh.
Okay. Oh. All right.
Fwed, what catchphrase do you got?
Yeah,
first?
What do you want? What are you, Fwed?
What am I? I'm a bird, remember? My dream is to become a bird. You guys want to become these programmers, directors, and voice actors and stuff as a kid. I want to become a bird as a kid.
Birdman! Alright.
I'm really tired now, guys. I'm probably gonna go home.
Alright, once again, thank you guys so much. We will see you next time. See you Thursday for more Pokemon Sun and Moon viewer battles. Bye!